Celsius. A little more experience needed to master that shot. Beautiful player to watch. She's beautiful to look at, but she's got a game that's just improving by the match, it seems.
Even more important.
And energizing, playing as though this is her last Wimbledon.
Talent there.
Lindsay hit that ball well. Maybe.
Lindsay secures this one. She's serving for the final.
Deuce.
There's no intimidation.
And it, again, that's a lot of wind she's dealing with.
Hit balls that looked out, and they played a terrific point.
Advantage, Ms. Sharapova.
This has been a critical point of this match.
Come on!
Bad miss on a forehand on straight points, and she's come right back. She has three set points. Concentration. But after the Sharapova has found her game. And she is taking a one-time Wimbledon champion to a...
Certainly desperate times for Lindsay now. Another chance for Sharapova. Yep.
Very desperate. And now she, and I think most here at center court, can sense it. Said she never cried when she went to the Bolitari Academy at 9 years of age, is about ready to burst into tears of joy.